2009 beautiful Mercury Mountaineer with 112,000 miles on it, all-wheel drive, one owner since new, has got clean Carfax report, no accidents. I mean, body looks very, very nice and clean. Has got parking sensors, alloy wheels, running boards, tinted windows, roof rack. I mean, very nice and clean SUV. It is all-wheel drive, fog lamps, one owner, clean Carfax, no accidents, low miles for the year. It is loaded inside. It's got power windows, power locks, power mirrors, cruise control, leather interior, power seats, non-smoking, no odors inside. Let me see, it's got 112,000 miles on a dash. AC blows cold. It's got radio, CD, aux, USB. It's got Bluetooth, heated seats, automatic transmission, automatic climate control. Nice and clean all around. Sunroof, clean headliner, non-smoking, no odors inside. A beautiful looking SUV. Here's the second row, nice and clean as well. And it's got third row seating too. Here you go. It's for two passengers and three in the middle, two up front. So it's a seven passenger all-wheel drive SUV in a great shape, nice and clean. You can find this beautiful 2009 Mercury Mountaineer. It is luxury, it's got luxury package at Car City Inc. in Palatine. Alloy wheels, tires. It's got a beautiful running boards, nice and clean. Let me open the hood so we can take a peek under the hood. It runs actually very nice. As I said, everything works on it. AC blows ice cold, and in real good shape. So let me just try to open the hood. It's been detailed and inspected. V6, 2009 Mercury Mountaineer with 4.0-liter engine, automatic transmission, all-wheel drive, one owner, clean Carfax. You can find this beautiful Mercury Mountaineer at Car City Inc. in Palatine.